Welcome to Comparative VPN YouTube channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to use Tunnelbear VPN. Tunnelbear is a popular free VPN provider that comes with a decently sized server network, solid security, and an intuitive and good-looking application for all platforms. So, if you're wondering how to use Tunnelbear VPN, know that it's very simple, and since this is a free and quite limited VPN, you won't have access to many features, making it a bit easier to use and understand. Oh, and one more thing, I'm showing you how to use Tunnelbear VPN on my Windows PC, but it offers pretty much the same applications for all other platforms, so if you learn how to use Tunnelbear on Windows, you'll know how to use it on any other platform. Without further ado, let's see how to use Tunnelbear VPN. First off, when you open the application, you'll see this gorgeous looking world map, where you can see your location but also locations of other servers. As you can see, Tunnelbear offers quite a lot of server locations to choose from for a free VPN. To be precise, free users get 26 server locations, while those who use a premium plan will get slightly more. So, how to use Tunnelbear if you want to connect to the server you want? Well, there are two ways to do it. First, you click once on the location you want on the world map, and Tunnelbear will establish a connection to the server in that location. To disconnect from the server, just click on this connection button once and the connection will be stopped. If you don't want to scroll through the world map, you can click here to open the server list directly, and to choose the location you want, just click once on the country and Tunnelbear will establish a connection to the server located in that country. Of course, you can disconnect simply by using this button right here. Now, how to use Tunnelbear if you want to access different settings and features? To do so, click here on this gear icon and the settings menu will open. In this video, we're going to examine some of the most important features of Tunnelbear, not all of them. And if you want to hear more about other features, make sure you check our Tunnelbear VPN review. Let's say you want to enable a kill switch. In that case, you click on the security tab and enable the option called VigilantBear that will block all traffic while Tunnelbear connects and reconnects. If you want to use Tunnelbear in censored countries, you can also enable GhostBear to make your data look like regular data and bypass DPI or deep packet inspection in censored countries like China, for example. Finally, you can automatically enable or disable Tunnelbear on a trusted or untrusted Wi-Fi network, which is an option you can also get on many other free but also premium VPNs. And this is basically everything you need to know on how to use Tunnelbear efficiently. As you can see, it's very simple but also very limited, and you don't get a lot of features, which is quite frankly expected from a free VPN. However, if you want a much more fulfilling and quality VPN with all the bells and whistles that is also easy to use, we recommend ExpressVPN. ExpressVPN is a VPN we recommend instead of Tunnelbear, and there are many reasons for that. And yeah, it's not free, but hear me out before you stop watching. Unlike Tunnelbear that offers just 500 MB of data a month, ExpressVPN gives you unlimited bandwidth, and instead of 500 servers that Tunnelbear has, it has 3000 servers in 94 countries globally. As you can see, its application is also minimalistic and is quite easy to use, which you can see if you check our video on how to use ExpressVPN. Apart from that, ExpressVPN is capable of unblocking pretty much any streaming platform, it has thousands of P2P servers, offers rock-solid security, and has a certified no-logging policy, making it very secure when compared to its competitors. Moreover, ExpressVPN is the fastest VPN provider on the market, and when compared to a free VPN like Tunnelbear, it simply flexes its muscles even more. We like the addition of multiple protocols to choose from, including lightweight based on WireGuard, but also handy features like speed test that lets you test each server for speeds to determine which one to go for according to your needs. Finally, unlike Tunnelbear that offers just one connection per account, ExpressVPN offers 5 simultaneous connections in a single account and gives you 24/7 support available through live chat, which not a single free VPN will give you. If you're interested in getting ExpressVPN, know that it offers a 49% discount and 3 months free for the annual plan, plus a 30-day money-back guarantee, so that you can get a full refund in the first 30 days of your purchase in case you don't like it or you simply don't need it anymore. Therefore, you have nothing to lose by trying ExpressVPN. To get this deal, simply use the following link, comparative-vpn.fr/evpn, or you can just click on the link in the description below to claim this deal. You now know how to use Tunnelbear VPN, but if you want a superior VPN, better performance and more features, ExpressVPN is surely the option we would go for. So, that was all for today's video, we hope you liked it, and if you did, make sure you leave a like, subscribe to the channel and stick with us because many more videos like this are coming very soon. See you in the next video, bye!